Indian name?
Yes, Pete, it is. Actually, it's pronounced Miliwake, which is Algonquin for the good land.
I was not aware of that.